You're a hard man to find.
Get a better radio.
Yeah, my bad. And now some advice. This island is rigged to blow. You need to leave now.
I can't. I got something to do.
I'm not kidding, Cliff. You need to move fast.
I'm fast. Not again.
Cliff, this is Dr. Faith Kimball. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Can you make it to the villa?
Who are you?
I was... You tried to save me from Aaron. From that creature in the labs.
You killed Linda.
No, no, no! I tried to save her. But Aaron... Oh, that's never enough. He took your friend, just like Linda. I can't... Oh, everything's fucked. I can help you get him out. You just have to get me out, too. Agreed?
Thank you.
it together.
Don't be such a stiff!
Now.
entrance to the villa is locked down. Aaron keeps an eye on it, but not the basement.
All right, I'm inside.
It is set. This island.
Shadow? Zombies? Faith! What the hell is this?
Shit! Aaron must have... Well, just keep going!
God, there's meat! Everywhere in this wardrobe!
Move on!
They called them volunteers.
Execution style!
Yeah.
They killed us to keep them quiet.
So many bodies.
No oversight, no government to stop them. They could experiment with anything.
It's chasing me!
Get here! He won't follow! We're about to pull the trigger. Now's your only chance to get off the island. Keep moving, Cliff.
Make this stop!
You have to understand. The PGO uses people. They don't care who it hurts. They intended to use this virus, use it to control the world. So I made it work faster, better. I took them out before they could take us out. Like they took out my father. Like they'll take you out.
Upstairs. Hurry, before Aaron comes.
Devin! You there? Devin?
Cliff, here's the deal. This is the serum.
What?
It's the cure for the virus. I finally completed it. And for everyone's sake, you must use it, Cliff.
Devin!
I'm sorry, but this serum is the only hope that you and humanity have left.
Well, well. What was it you were trying to prove again?
Shut up!
You can't get rid of me.
What the? Thank you. Devin? God, where am I?
Cliff, stay with me, okay?
Just keep on going. You can do anything you
put your mind to. What am I doing? Shit.
That was real.
Almost lost it. Yeah, sure. It's not me. This looks familiar.
Do you think they're gonna...
What am I doing?
No.
Almost lost it. What am I doing?
What?
It's oh, no, not
you're
me.
Not. You can't. You won't.
It's not me.
I can do better. Come on now. The question is, can you really kill yourself?
I just killed myself! Undead is dead, dead. Killer machine! I kill you all day!
Whoa there, big fella!
This is my fucking world now! Doesn't matter what I do!
Cliff, please listen!
You kill me! Blah, blah, blah! Don't care!
I'm okay. Okay. Can you hear me?
Shit! Cliff Calo reporting live from Phoenix X, whatever, fuck you! Oh wow, they're like liquid, spirit guide energy, gotta absorb their power.
Kill them for me! Kill them for me!
Got?
Let me show you more.
Too easy. I ain't even breaking a sweat here. What am I doing?
Fight it!
Almost lost it.
This is the real you, you know. This is the guy I want.
It's not me.
You don't know shit about yourself.
Still alive.
Oh, booty fall down. Now you're stuck.
No, no, you said I could get out of here.
You really thought running away would solve your problems? Look who I'm talking to. You dragged your friends halfway across the globe to avoid your father.
Cliff, take the serum. You need it to survive.
You know they won't let their secret leave the island. Your fate is sealed, but you can help us find a cure.
Kevin, is that really you?
They've got us hooked up to IVs and they're dissecting us like lab rats. We need you to wake up and save us.
Hi.
That's not true. Come.
Look at you. The guy who fails introduction to principles of journalism and then expects to inherit a multinational conglomerate.
All you ever do is pressure me!
Check your entitlement. You'd think I was out having magical adventures in Wonderland at your age?
My friends care about me, okay? Stop judging me!
Yeah, that's right. Just walk away. Way to resolve a conflict.
I spent years researching this antiviral serum. It'll at least buy him time.
I'm ready. Bring it! This is not about me. Linda, look, I'm done with this.
But it's all about you, right? This is your big adventure!
I just wanted to set things right.
And it's all wrong.
No! I know what you're trying to do. I want my friends back. Get them off this goddamn island.
We've always been here. Self-absorbed, wandering, adrift.
I can change all that, Linda. Just help me out of here, and I'll fix this.
You need to let go. This is all the work of the trauma and grief you've suffered.
Whatever this is, you can't keep me here. I'm leaving.
Cliff, you need to take the serum to survive.
I don't know why I'm here. Just help me.
You just need to take the serum.
Too late now. I'm on my way home.
This is better for you.
Rotting in the free world.
What if you're crazy, Cliff? What if this is all in your imagination? What happened to you?
Don't get in my way. I need to get out of here to help you.
Sorry.
Thank you.
By the time you hear this, I'll be dead, or undead, or insane, or caught in an alternate dimension or something. But I can confirm the suspicions that the deadly outbreak on Banoi was caused by reckless geofarm experiments being conducted in secret labs on the island of Narapela. At least I can get that across. This box contains logs, research notes, pictures, all the proof anyone needs to understand the scope of what humanity is about to face. And some kind of chemical clue that might be able to save them. The virus is real. And it's coming. My name is Cliff Calo, and this is my story.
Hey, Cliff! Still with us?
Thank you. amid continuing concerns from locals about relatives on Banoi, a representative issued this statement.
The island of Banoi remains off-limits due to unstable harbor conditions. Contractor negotiations continue in order to rebuild the harbor to accept boat traffic
for
the foreseeable future.
That's some PR bullshit if I ever heard it.
Here's a thought. Stop listening to the news.
We're about to be the news. Once we get this story, Cliff's dad is going to publish it worldwide.
Still haven't sobered up, huh?
Hey, Cliff!